In this video, I will explain to you today about flightless bird. You are invited to watch this video of mine.
First one is Feugian steamer duck,
the largest steamer duck in the world. These South American ducks have got their name as a result of a strange behavior. They eat small snails, insects, larvae, and small crustaceans. They are known to be very aggressive.
This one is Inaccessible Island rail bird,
the small flightless bird in the world. Its feathers are a mixture of dark gray and dark rusty brown. A bird with a loud trilling call. It has red eyes and its bill is blacky in color. He lives in the South Atlantic Ocean.
Empire penguin. Penguins are one of the most known flightless birds. The male empire penguins are in charge of keeping the eggs safe and warm. They do so by balancing the egg on their feet and covering it with its feather and skin. They are very skilled swimmers and divers.
Takahe bird, a rare bird found in New Zealand. The adult male is blackish blue in color with greenish black and inner wings. They feed on grass, shoots, and insects. Takahe inhabits grasslands using shrubs for shelter.
Kiwi bird,
the national bird of New Zealand. They are brown in color and are the same in size as a chicken. They have hidden wings and soft hair-like feathers. Relative to the size of the bird, this is the biggest egg of any living species.
Last one is Cassowary bird. It is the third tallest and second heaviest bird and is known to be shy. They are an attack on humans or other animals. These birds have a colorful helmet. They also eat fruits, shoots, and grass seeds. It's caught in the crossfire.